It literally looks like Mario. He's clearly going to win this. Look at him. Oh, wait. Toby, I think I might have found it. Oh, no. I found it. Right, okay. Welcome back, everybody, by the way. Welcome back to Habbo Hotel. I found the game hub, so I'm assuming we can go into the games from here. Welcome back to this video. It's the second of two. It's sponsored by Habbo Salake because it's their 15th anniversary, and they know that me and Toby started our online entertainment career, if you will, when we met via Habbo Hotel via doing some online radio. So in the last episode, we went around some public rooms, mazes that we used to enjoy back in the day. Toby is teleported somewhere. I'm not entirely sure where you've gone.
Hello.
What? Hello. How did you get over to that one? What the hell? No, not really.
Hi, friend.
So I'm hoping that if we speak to this dude or we go to one of these, we can play Snowstorm. George Hubbard. Wait, come on. They've even got, like, the hoppers on the wall.
Oh, no. I think these are, like, custom-made, like, games.
Come on, where are the games? There's got to be games. There has to be games. Oh, I tell you what. You know whose room we should visit? Dragon-NCCB. Manda's rooms.
I spoke to her recently.
She used to have so much stuff. Like, she used to be loaded. Oh, my God. She actually has some, like, modern stuff.
I think she still plays.
Look at these things. Look at this room, Toby. Like, this room is ridiculous. Yeah?
What the hell?
Ice freeze. I'm going to go to the ice freeze room. Jeez, yeah, look at all this stuff. Even Santa's here, Toby.
Santa?
This is where he sits all year. Look, Santa's right here. So it looks like the way to get into the game is you go through that little portal there, but obviously you can't. Apparently I'm glowing.
Why are you glowing?
What's happened? Was it because I spoke to Santa? Click on Santa, Toby. Maybe he'll make you shine.
Hello, Santa. I'm sat on his knee.
Oh, my God. Toby. Oh. What are you doing?
I'm glowing.
Oh, wait, Manda's on. Oh, Toby, Manda's on.
No.
Manda's
on.
No
way is she on.
Manda's on. We can ask Manda.
oh, my God, this is the line. I remember this.
Yeah, this was the line that you used to go through in order to get into, like, certain celebrity appearances or other things like that. Yeah, Toby, join on me.
No way is she in there.
Yes. Okay, Manda's in here.
Manda.
Manda. Manda, it's me. Do you remember me?
Oh, I said Manda.
Manda, it's me. It's been so long. This is crazy. I honestly thought nobody on my friends list would still be on this.
I can't believe she's still playing this game.
There we go. Yes, she does. Manda, where have all the fun games gone? I swear, if she tells me they're not in here anymore. Oh, no! Why? What other fun rooms did there used to be, Manda? Nothing now. Come on, Manda. Give me something to work with, woman. Oh, Jesus. Mario Karts, Toby, I'm going there. I'm sorry, Manda. We gotta go.
Goodbye.
Oh, wow, this
Manda.
Is a pretty room. Okay, what's this game all about? I'm on a snowboard! What? Toby, I'm on a snowboard, mate. You can tell the people that have been playing this game for ages because they've got, like, regular names like Humility and Sigh and, like, Tea Garden and stuff.
Oh. You see that woman that just walked in with the weird
mask? Yeah, I mean...
Looks like she's just about to murder
everyone.
Oh, my
God. So what, is this just a race? Is this a maze race? I don't understand.
Yeah. I think so.
It literally looks like Mario. He's clearly going to win this. Look at him. Don't go until I say Bobber. Go. Don't get angry about it. All right. Oh, let me sit down. Ready, set. Nope, he went early. Oh, man. All right, let's just go for it. Balls to it. Toby, I'm racing, mate.
Go for it.
I'm putting the Mario Kart music in over the top. This is going to seem
proud.
Like the real deal.
Do me proud.
I'll explain to you what I can see, and it's going to be great. All right, here we go. I'm going through the first portal. Right, so when I get onto the other side of it, I see... Oh, Jesus, right, okay. So it's basically like one of the mazes that we've done before, except you've got to, like, click really quickly. Oh, my God, it's not even working. Okay. Right, there we go, good. So basically what all I got to do is just click on the chairs, and if I do it in a smooth enough fashion, it's almost like I'm just gliding over the top of them, like I don't stop to sit on them. Oh, damn, you know what? I'm actually doing okay. Oh, yeah, okay. This is a game. This is an actual game that exists, Toby.
No way.
Oh my God, I feel like I'm about to crash though. There's lag spikes, Jesus. All right, here we go. Oh, come on. Oh no, sit on the chair. Oh my God. All right, this is going good. I'm just jumping over half of these. This is great. There you go. On there, keep going. Oh man, come on. Come on, I got this. Yep, good. I think I'll probably end up coming back into the room where you are, so you'll be able to see me where I am. Oh no. Oh, that guy's like taking the corner. Cheeky git. All right, take that corner. I'm trying to minimize how many of these little like ledges that I go over though. This is actually quite fun. This is actually quite a challenge. I can see how people would get good at this. I'm ahead of Mario though, Toby, so this is a good start.
Well, that's good. If you're beating Mario at Mario Kart, then something's good.
Exactly. I was destined for this. This is what I was born to play. Oh God, no, Mario's about to overtake me though. Mario, stay back. Stay back. Oh, quick. I think that's the teleporter. Go. No, Mario, don't do this to me. I think I'm about to teleport to the room. I think I'm about to teleport back to where we're playing. End. Oh my God, what the hell is this? Toby, I'm now in what looks like I'm in the inside of a Cheeto. It's just yellow and orange, and there is nothing here other than just rubber dinghies in water. Imagine a desert. There's nothing but rings here. Oh my God, and there's a giant like Venus flytrap that kind of reminds me of like a victory bell. I know this sounds weird, but believe me, this is actually what's going on.
I asked someone if they wanted to be friends, and they told me to bobber off.
Who did you ask, though?
I don't know. I just said, like, generally, do you want to be friends? And they said, bobber off.
Oh, no, Toby. You got no game, bro.
I thought I had game, man.
Mario is well ahead of me now, by the way. I'm just saying. Like, it's actually quite unfair that he's ahead of me, just purely because he has an actual car. Wait, the Venus flytrap, Toby, get this right. The Venus flytrap is a teleporter.
What?
Which is pretty messed up. It literally eats and spits you out from another Venus flytrap. Oh my
That's
God.
Amazing.
Okay, sure thing. This is actually pretty cool. I'm not going to lie. I'm going to jump inside of there. This could totally have been a thing back in the day as well. Maybe it was. Maybe I just never came across them, but there you go. Cross those two.
Man.
This is so cool. Toby, we're going to have to stick around so you can come and race in this as well.
Is it really that good?
It's okay. It's good. It's an interesting concept. You're going to go to there. No, not to there. There you go. It's basically like the mazes we've just done, but less complicated. But it's just like because you're trying to rush and stuff. Oh, my God. Now I'm in space, Toby. I'm in space and this is Rainbow Road.
How do you go through the chat history?
Oh, balls. If you click on the left-hand side, you know that arrow that's on the side of the screen?
Oh, yeah, chat history.
Oh, I see what they mean now by avoid the banana. As soon as I hit the banana, I got done in. If this makes sense to me, there are bananas that are moving left and right on the platform. And whenever I walk into one, it teleports me back to the start. Oh, sugar. Oh, I'm so going to die here. I'm just going to get stuck here forever. For all of eternity. There you go. I think I got through the first two without meaning to. All right, there you go. Good. To there. Boom. Nailed it. Teleporting. But where to is the question. I've lost myself. Oh, okay. I'm there. No! Don't take me back to the start of the whole room. Oh, thank God. It only takes you back as far as your last teleport, Toby. Don't worry about it. Don't panic. Oh, nice. I know you're panicked. It's all good.
I'm a little bit panicked.
Oh, God. There you go. Past the banana. That'll do. All right. Stay still. Go. Before the banana moves. Boom. Nailed it. Oh, yes. Look at this. This is the best thing ever. Oh, I've caught up with Mario. Yes. Suck it, Mario. Hold on a second.
Okay.
I'm going. Wait. Go. Oh, God, that was close. Yeah,
You end in the finishing room, in the start room.
Oh, Mario's bailed.
Really?
Yeah, Mario gave up.
Oh, he just came back to the main room.
Yep. What, on the other side of the thing? Yeah. Yeah, he gave up. He's too scrubby. He can't handle this. Oh, balls. I thought I was about to teleport there. I'm good. Go. Bloody hell. All right, I've got one more banana to get past, I think. When's that banana going to move? Of course it moved when I waited for it to move. God damn it. There you go. Maybe I just need to not click on these quite as frequently. All right, I'm fairly certain the banana is stuck at the middle point. Oh, there you go. Go. Nice.
Out of context, this just sounds so
odd. Honestly, it's the best. Oh, okay, this is confusing as hell. So now I'm at a maze part, Toby, where a grid, which is 4x4, and every time that I step somewhere, it teleports me to another part of the 4x4 grid. So it's really confusing for me to actually land myself on the teleporter, which I've just... No! Oh, come on, I made it to there. Yeah, good. And then across by one. And then teleport. What? Why can't I teleport there? Teleport! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, God. Why can't I do this? No, there you go. Got it. That has to be it now, surely. Yes! Okay, I'm teleporting through the hot spring. Does this bring me back to the start? Hello, I'm back!
Hello!
What place did I come? I came fifth! That's not bad!
That's not bad!
Boom! suck it.
Look at the way you're squatting.
Excuse me, I think you'll find that this is the correct way to ride a snowboard. You got to bend with the knees and you got to look in the direction that you want to glide, okay? You look like you've equally shit your pants, so enough of it, all right? Well, there we go, everybody. That's it. Me and Toby both got kicked from the room because I think they overheard our plans. I don't know how they can hear our Skype, but it's all good. So there you go. That's two videos on our hotel. We look like we're in a really crap 80s boy band, and this is our synchronized dancing. But thank you very much for watching. Go check out Habbo if you want to. If you played it back in the day, what was your favorite memory of it? What's the one thing that you used to do a lot back in the day? If you're really interested to sort of compare and contrast in the comments. And we will see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.